When it comes to supporting the generation of tomorrow, Hawaii USA FCU is in a unique and amazing program that's actually been going on for a while, but you got to learn about that. And to tell us more, I'm joined by two beautiful ladies, Kelsey Ridella, who's actually a student at Waipahu High, a senior, right?
Yes.
And I'm also joined by Lisa Chan. Aloha, and ladies, good morning. Now, before we get into this unique program at Hawaii USA FCU, and it's a credit union, for people out there, we've done a couple questions. Tell us, what is a credit union and the difference between a credit union and a bank?
Well, a credit union is a not-for-profit organization, and they are owned by their members. Mm-hmm. And a bank will call their members customers instead of members.
And I like that, members, ohana, it kind of works. Mm-hmm. Now, Lisa, talk about this program in a nutshell. I don't know if people know about this, but Waipahu High School and Hawaii USA FCU, you have a unique program. There's a credit union on campus, right?
Exactly. Mm-hmm. It's a student-operated credit union that has been at Waipahu High School for over 20 years. And students such as Kelsey, they are part of the Academy of Finance program, mm-hmm. and they apply for different positions. In fact, Kelsey is the branch manager of the Student Operated Credit Union.
That's amazing. I mean, when you told me that, I mean, she's such a mature lady, but she, mm-hmm. you're the boss there, huh?
Yes.
Now, I gotta ask, you just didn't become the boss. You kind of worked your way up through the program. How did you start? What job did you start at the credit union on campus?
I started out as a teller at my sophomore year. Mm-hmm. And my junior year, I also was a teller again. And then because it was my third year and I had the most experience, then I ranked up to a manager.
And now I gotta ask, what's the difference between, you know, being a teller and you're working with your friends mm-hmm. and money, but now you're the boss? And how difficult or challenging? I mean, is it a fun job? How would you describe your position?
It's fun, it's interesting, it's a lot more challenging than just being a teller, because now you're responsible for everybody in the branch, and that's a lot to take on, but it's a responsibility that I take on.
Oh, she's so great. You know, and speaking of responsibility, you're also part of an internship program that Hawaii FCU USA kind of put together. Talk about that internship program and what you learned from the program itself.
I learned a lot more than I wouldn't say more than the student operated credit union, but it's different from being in the school with just kids and teachers from the community, you know? Mm-hmm, and mm-hmm. I also got the chance to work at the drive-thru for Pearl City Branch.
No kidding.
Yes.
What was that like, I gotta ask?
It's kind of scary because now you're dealing with more people's money late. Mm-hmm. And it's a little nerve-wracking at first, so I had people help me and guide me through it, and then I got it down.
Awesome. Now, speaking of guiding, Lisa, I gotta ask, what it must feel like for you being part of a credit union that has this unique program that's mm-hmm. helping the leaders and the people of tomorrow that's going to be having jobs and contributing to society? What's that like for you to see that happening in front of your eyes?
You know, it's a great reminder. You know, credit unions were born on the philosophy of people helping people. Mm. It's a great reminder. Kelsey's a great reminder that we're on track. It's important. It's our responsibility that we provide not only great products and services, but financial education and tools that kids like Kelsey, mm-hmm. they can take when they go off to college. So it's a great thing, and it's wonderful to be a part of that organization.
And now, speaking of college, actually, you're going to mm-hmm. be heading mm-hmm. off to college, right?
Yes.
Can we tell real quickly on air where you're going to be going?
Colorado Mesa University.
Oh, so high five. That's awesome. Now, speaking of high five, though, there's a unique story that we were talking earlier. Mm-hmm. You were able to kind of help your mother with a business that she started yes. with all these financial skills that you learned. Talk about that business and how you helped her with that.
Well, she opened up a laundromat about 4 months ago. It's called Salt Lake Laundromat mm-hmm. in the Salt Lake Shopping Center.
Go check it out.
And just through my financial knowledge and my ability to handle money, I help her out with that side of the business. Yeah.
Wow. Oh, my gosh. I am so blown away. She is so mm-hmm. mature, so wonderful. I just want to shake your hand. Lord knows when I was a senior in high school, I did not have it together like this. And Lisa, thank you so much. We really love what Hawaii USA FCU is doing.
Thank you.
The leaders of tomorrow right here in studio. Oh, my gosh. We're going to follow you, and I want to hear about your college career. And when she comes back, hopefully a job.
Exactly.
At the credit union? See, that's great. Again, Hawaii USA FCU, helping the leaders in the futures of tomorrow. Thank you so much for that. Oh, I love this program. We're definitely going to be following, giving updates, and all the good that they're having at Waipahu High School with that credit union. Now, coming